Welcome to the first episode of Roop Dog Redemption.
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he... You know. An old mining town. Abandoned.
So... Oh, I can't skip it. Freaking hell. Ah, yes. Actually, my game copy does come with a map of New Hoover, so let's do that.
Come on! Come on! Yeah!
Only I'm on the start, which is, you know, the snow bit that it takes forever to do.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
I will go up to the mountain because we're idiots.
We need your
help.
Come on, let's go. Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days
or right, guys, we're back.
We're blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davey too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter.
Hey, I think I see something up the path. Whoa!
Gentlemen,
found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. The place was blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean.
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah. Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John? hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine.
Yeah, dude.
Always turn out right for that boy. I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. I've said it before, we got too many mouths to feed.
Well, we got a few less now, so you should be happy.
That ain't fair, Arthur. I earn my share. You think it's unreasonable to expect others to do the same?
So, this house. You speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders. You know me. I'm a good boy.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
Careful.
Oh, goddamn, this snow gets right to the bone.
Ah. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Let's hitch up here. Whoa! Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. And it's a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you.
My
friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's a corpse right here.
Oh, God.
Arthur.
That's not good.
There's a body. In the wagon.
I hear you. Just keep your eyes on Dutch. Please.
Thank you.
too well.
Goddamn O'Driscoll boys here! Why?
I don't know. Maybe same reason as us.
Micah, go bring the horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin. Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one up yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Huh. Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Hello, Dutch. Say some canned vegetables.
Oh, I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Okay. Open up part satchel. Okay.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here.
Hello, Dutch.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin. See what we miss.
Sure. Little bastard. Should I kill him?
No.
yet. Find out what they're doing here and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch you're talking. Where's Colm, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done. Oh.
I don't know anything else.
You must kill the O'Driscoll. That's a good sort of gun. I'm not surprised why you don't have a hat. Just ignore the dead body, apparently.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur.
Ladies, go down,
it's gonna be okay. We mean you no harm.
What's your name, miss?
Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
We do not care. We can announce.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail?
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
I don't know how many missions there are in these.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
It wouldn't be the first time.
Smoke. Come on, let's take a look.
Let's hope it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left. Recently.
So there's not even a new hunt over there. Beautiful.
That way.
Sure, well, come on now.
There's some tracks leading to the river. What are you doing? There's no Driscolls around. There's some tracks leading to the river. Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened?
What are you shooting at? We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
The tracks lead this way, Arthur. Yeah. Not that way. Davey got shot. Mac and John both shot too. Sean would don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we're only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Despacio.
That snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Hey, you might need those bullets.
Whoa, dude, I was on a mountain, it is.
Watch yourself, it's not very wide here.
No. Looks to quite wide, though.
Come on, boy.
But not on this bit.
Horse struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on, up there. From here. Down this way.
What is the reload button?
Watch out here.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me!
Drops down here. Watch yourself. It's slippery. Be careful. Stay low under here. Okay.
Hello. Happy day.
Watch your step. Real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here. Come on. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Can't be late. The miracle's wins. No.
Let's keep moving then. Come on.
No, I'm voting with some snow.
Marston, you hear me?
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
Think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. You see that on the ridge?
Best thing he said.
Four coming down the hill.
Yeah, I do know we're gonna still have the hitching holes.
We get some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down!
You're alive! You're alive!
All right, here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new love.
Just the scrap. They enter supreme.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm, and we wait. Storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
He had been shot at before, Hosea. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new.
I hope not.
We had a bit of bad luck, but then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit.
You blink when the gun.
So I'm to the 104.
And we get our money, or we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We're safe. Stay strong, Hosea. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son.
Oh, what?
I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, well, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't never gonna find us. But we need money.
Of course, Dutch.
Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
Okay, there's cool. There was a horse, and there's a horse. That's a horse, let's go explore. Let's leave this camp.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they've found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted offal. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way.